Hi, Gems. It's your girl Amber here. And today I decided, in lieu of spring started yesterday, because today is March the 22nd, and first day of spring is the 21st, I decided to pull out some of the colors that I have been eyeballing since I bought, but couldn't use it because I was still in the winter months, and I didn't want to be presumptuous, and I didn't want to jump the gun. But now that I have been given the green light based on the calendar, I decided to jump right into my colors for spring. I'm working with an orange monochromatic look today. And it was all stemmed from this new NARS blush that I received. And that was off the premise of just being afraid to put really loud colors on my face, but up against my complexion. It turned out to be pretty amazing. So the center of the show today is this NARS blush by the name of Exhibit A. I was walking through Nordstrom's and I saw this blush and thought, absolutely not. But the salesperson convinced me otherwise. And I am beyond pumped about it. So it started off with a blush and everything else was built around it. So if you're interested in how I achieved this springtime, orangey, yellow, sunrise, let's call it a sunrise look, then keep watching. Bye.
My baby made it. I love when my baby's with me. I'm so glad he loves me. Money comes and money goes. Baby chases money like it's going out of style. Is the paper chase worthwhile? You're making money, keeping me comfy. I wish you could see you are. From the game, took me to the movies, dinner. Nothing like when I'm with my winner. I love it when you're with me. Holding close to teddy bear. Nights without you feel so lonely. Wishing you was here to hold me. Love me, screw the money.
Nothing compares.
this is the final look, gems. I hope you enjoyed. I'm thoroughly excited about the spring to summer months. Gives me an excuse to really wear more color as if I am not obnoxious as it is. So until our next video, gems, shine bright. Bye. Don't ever wonder. Don't